increase into the 175-pound category. Fighting out of the red corner, he's a stand-up fighter with a record of 4 wins and 1 loss. He weighed in at 174 pounds and stands 6 feet tall. Fighting out of the Grand Rapids Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and Xtreme MMA Academy, Shane Whelan!
My name is Shane Whelan. I'm a stand-up fighter. I don't know how this fight's going to go, but I know I hit hard. I know I like to let my hands go, and I just love the fight. I'm here to knock someone out, so that's the best scenario I can imagine.
Out of the blue corner, his opponent, he's a freestyle fighter with a record of 4 wins and no losses. He weighed in at 178 pounds and stands 5 feet 9 inches tall. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, from the Tornado School of Martial Arts, Green Bull, Aaron Bell!
I didn't get a chance to use it, but, you know, if it went to the ground, I would have been ready.
But that's fantastic. Let me give you this. Compliments of awards pro. And I believe that Clint Crabtree has something he wants to talk to you about.
That's a knockout there. I'd like to say I taught him how to knock people out, but I've been working on his ground game with him. Shane, what's your record now?
5-1.
Very nice, very nice. Again, what I'd like to do is offer Shane, you're a 175-pounder, 5-1, is it? I'd like to offer you to come back and fight for the title. Yeah, sure. Is there anybody you have in mind you want to fight?
There's no one I have in mind, no.
Awesome. Let's get a title fight on there.
Shane Whelan, everyone. We hope Aaron Bell is all right also. I'm getting a thumbs up that he's good. takes a lot of guts to get into this cage, no matter what end you come out on. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a brief 5-minute intermission. I appreciate that. Thank you all very so much. We will get back to the action as soon as we possibly can. There are realities of fighting that, man, we just got to deal with them. So take a 5-minute intermission. Grab a Coors Light or a Zions. We'll see you back in 5 minutes.